resetting time, you are the redeemer of it. Meaning that you can use things that don't look good and rewrite the story for us. You can use things that aren't comfortable and bring life out of it.
There is beauty for ashes, hallelujah. The Father hasn't forgotten about you. A double portion for the shame, hallelujah. He is here to make all things new.
So I want to declare this over you.
Come receive the harvest.
Slip those hands up at home.
For all you've sown in tears.
This is what he's doing.
He's rewriting the story now. And he's redeeming the years.
Can we say that together?
Say, come receive.
Come receive the harvest.
For all you've sown in tears.
I understand you've gone through, but God is rewriting us.
He's rewriting the story.
He's the redeemer of time.
And he's redeeming
me. He's redeeming me.
Come on. All ye children.
All ye children, come and sing.
The year,
say, it's the year of Jubilee.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's
bringing
the things.
If you believe it, slip those hands up and come receive the heart.
Come receive the heart.
Yeah.
For all you've sown.
I know you cried. I know you cried. I know you labored. But he's I'm
right.
that again.
He's writing the story now. He's rewriting your story. Even with the tears you cried, say it. He's rewriting the story.
But Brittany, you don't know the tears I've cried, but he is.
All
the family members that I lost over this year, I want to tell you,
he's rewriting.
Brittany, you don't know what my finances look like, but he's rewriting. Exchange. He won't leave you the same.